Sawagin have turned this tree into a site for sacrifices. Devara cultists keep a watchful eye over the seas from this strategic lookout. you come across a makeshift camp. A scraggly dwarf sits on a log, trying in vain to keep warm.